lunch, Eva. And today, I wanted to finish how to make my rainbow loom fish tail bracelet to make with your fingers. So, the first thing you're going to do is you're going to take a C-clip and you're going to hook it to either side that you want. C-clip or an S-clip or any kind of clip. And then you're going to hook it to the other side that you didn't hook it to. So it should look like this. And that's the end. Bye. Bye.